Hi guys, it's the RPG Brit here, and welcome back to my Let's Play of Scars Above. Let's get the fire one out, because I'm guessing we're going to get cold. Oh wow. Right, I really need to try and figure out what I'm doing with this. Can't even see any weaknesses. That is clearly not the way to do it. So what am I doing? And now I'm stuck. Oh, there they go. Seems to be freezing anymore. Wow, I have no idea what I'm doing with this one. Okay. Let's try this again, shall we? I'm not sure what I'm missing, to be completely honest. Alright, that's all my ammo. What about my gadget? Where's the gadget? Why can I not see what, like, grenade or gadget thing I've got equipped? Because there was a, something to crack the ice. Why can't I find that now? There we go. Right. Gravity trap, the lure, flammable liquid. Okay. What are we thinking? Make some extra flammable, maybe? Yeah, let's try that. And make sure we've got the fire one equipped. Oh, come on. Well, I've done something, but it's not enough. Thank you. Well, the lure does work, but the thing is, I don't know what I'm meant to be hitting it with. That's the problem. How do I break the ice? This is a problem when you have a little bit of a break from a game. How does that help me though? Come on. How is this now helping me? Do I get more of the legs in? Or is it like it? Doesn't look like it. Right, we need to heat up. Maybe get it in the water and then electrocute it. It's only just 6 damage, it's not enough. Like freezing it obviously does much more damage. There's still hardly anything. That's the problem. Oh, come off it. Come on. Right, well that does the most damage, but it's not enough. Not even close. What am I missing? Sure. up in the air, that's it. Honestly, do not have a clue. It can't be that you just got to freeze it so it goes in and then just hit it with the ice. Because even though that does the most damage that I've found so far, it's not good enough.
Thank you.
think that was one damage. I do apologise, this is probably going to be an extremely boring video. Me just dying by this bloody thing and not even getting close.
Thank you.
It's just making me not want to play. That's the problem. So stupid. What? I think I've actually figured it out now, but I died, as you can see. But I was able to get more legs down into the ice, and then it literally, I think if you get two or three, it then collapses into the ice, but then I died a frostbite. But as I died, I noticed it had some things on its back, some weaknesses, so that's what we're going to aim to do now. There we go. Hopefully I can do that multiple times. I got frostbitten because I actually went into the water. Right. Nice. We've got this now. I think. Immediately get back into the middle. I don't actually have to defeat it, I'm guessing, unless that's... Wow.
Did I chase it away?
Yes, you must that. Continue. The path to the transit center leads through the caves.
Annoying, as I said, as soon as you know how to do it, it's easy. But wow, that was so frustrating. Right, I guess I need to go through there. what I'm going to do actually is when I get to the next pillar, that's where I'm going to end this video.
You did good.
Oh, thanks.
And there's the next pillar. Nice. So, that was literally, this video is all going to be me trying and failing multiple times to kill the construct. But yeah, finally managed to do it. So cool. So, what is it? Get to the transit center. And yeah, we already know that's what we've got to do. But this looks really cool, actually. The lighting. Very nice. But yeah, cool. So thank you very much for watching. If you haven't already, please give the video a like, subscribe to the channel, and I'll see you in the next one. Thank you very much, and take care.